Hi there, this is Giorgio Colinares, and in this video we'll talk about domain registration. Domain registration is something that you do if you've finally decided what kind of domain name you're going to register, especially after the keyword research that you've done. In my case, I have registered hotkushfromhome.com because kushfromhome wasn't available. What I did then was to go to GoDaddy and simply register hotkushfromhome.com. So this is GoDaddy, and you can register and have your preferred domain here. You can also go to americaregistry.com and try to see if your preferred name with a .us or .mx or .com.mx is available. So if you prefer kushfromhome.us or .ca, you can actually check if you can have it. So it says that .canada or .us isn't available, but .xxx is. You may also go to ausregistry.com.au and have your preferred name here. asiaregistry.com, and again, put in your preferred name, .in.hk, that means Indonesia or Hong Kong. Or if you are in the Philippines, you can have cashfromhome.com.ph or a .ph. So if you check it, it says available. So you can actually have cashfromhome.ph or cashfromhome.com.ph. As far as the search engine is concerned, the local Google or the local Yahoo will be prioritizing the .ph or the .com.ph. Now, if your business is local within that country, within that boundary, then it could be beneficial to your business. However, if it's global, like how to create a web business, which is applicable to US or to Indonesia or wherever you are in any part of the world, then you should have something like a .com, a .net, or a .org. Now, if you're fine with this, you can continue to register by putting in the CAPTCHA, which at this particular moment is 52450. But you can always go to GoDaddy or other registrars or even the web hosting companies, because they offer free domains, and register whatever your preferred name is. Now, as far as checkdomain.com is concerned, if you could remember in that previous video, the cash from home was available, even though not much are actually using cash from home as their keyword. Go, and it says it's available. Then you can have it at $11.99 a year and continue to register. The good thing about GoDaddy and other selected web hosting companies is they have these kinds of suggestions, how to make a website, why, how to create a web. You can have .com, .co, .info, .net, .org for these particular prizes. So that's about domain registration. That's about it for now. See you in the next video, which is web hosting. Thanks for watching.